the national interest of the Republic of the Philippines. It is our partner for our conventional energy needs. It is an emerging source of broader to use to the gross national product nung nag-land ako. And we will continue to funding. I am thankful that you are home safely. I hope it would not rumble onto this. And these are the three countries that I visit. Ang baonin niyo.
Opo, dadaanan po nila.
Meron pa po ba na hindi pa nakatanggap na kababayan nating OFWs? Wala na po. Manatili po sa inyong mga upuan.